How are these labels holding in here?
So this is actually a little, like, we call them flag carriers that actually can come out of the end clamp, and then you have your sticker there to label, like, if you're labeling an entire bank of terminal blocks, you can use this as opposed to sticking a label on every single one, and then those just can push in to our end clamps just like that.